Hello friends, welcome back to our channel.
So today, as promised, we are going to make chicken biryani.
So let's begin. First step is to marinate the chicken. Take 1 kg chicken. Add 2 tablespoons chili powder. 1 tablespoon tandoori masala. 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, 1 packet Suhana's chicken masala. Then add 1/2 cup curd and mix it well. And let it rest for 1 hour.
Meanwhile, let's cook the rice. Take a pot of water, add 4 cloves, 1 black cardamom, 1 star, 1 teaspoon jeera, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 piece of cinnamon. Cover it and let it boil. Now add 3 cups of soaked rice and let it cook for 10 minutes or until the rice is 90% cooked.
Chicken. Take 2 tablespoon oil and add 1/2 cup of chopped ginger garlic. Cook it until they are golden. Then add 4 chopped onions and cook until they are translucent. Then add 3 chopped tomatoes. It for 10 minutes until the water is all dried up. After 10 minutes, add 2 tablespoon oil. In it, add 2 tablespoon chili powder, 2 tablespoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon tandoori masala, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 2 tablespoon chicken masala, 1 teaspoon pepper. Cook them for 2 minutes and then mix it with the onion and tomato mixture. Then add the marinated chicken. Cook it for 15 minutes on medium heat.
Now let's assemble the biryani. First, take a grease pot and add a layer of rice. Then add some barista on it. Now add a layer of chicken. Repeat the process 2 times. Thank you. On the final layer, sprinkle the barista, then add 3 teaspoons saffron milk. Then let it cook on low heat for 10 minutes.
Enjoy your biryani. So if you enjoyed today's video,
please like, share, comment, subscribe to our channel.
If you're new, click over here so that you don't miss out any of our videos. If you want to check out our last video, click right here. So until then,
bye-bye.